Feel like your handles ain't shifty? Try this move. Whichever hand is dribbling, you're gonna step with the opposite foot in that direction. Pull the ball back between my legs, the exact opposite direction I was just moving, and reset my feet. From there, I'm gonna cross over and step out with the foot of the hand that just dribbled the ball. You can improve your handles and athleticism with the free workout pinned to the comments.